Hello, welcome to Pulsar Powerplay at CEC Nepal. Aaja hami yaha le lera aayeka chhau power hitting kasari garne bhanera. Cricket ko aile ko modern day cricket ma T20 especially has become very very popular. Jasma power hitting is a very important aspect kunai pani batsman ko lagi. Tesele aile hami power hitting kasari garne powerful shots kasari hanchan bhanne sano demonstration lera aayeka chhau. Make sure to stay tuned. Hitting ko sabhyabhanda mahatwapurna kura aspect bhaneko chai as a batsman to strong base jun bhancha hami strong base bhaneko batting stance ma when you're trying to hit the ball power hitting bhanna sath normally ke huncha ball lai jati sakdo powerfully hanne ra most importantly lama lama chhakka hanne. So as a batter, if you want to get power hitting into your batting system, ekdam dhyan dinu parne kura is obviously as a batsman you are there in a nice stable stance. This pachi that power hitting ko chai like the swing, jun bat swing bhanchau. I mean, bat swing is very, very important. As a batsman, let's say medium paces, sir, spinners, sir, you have to have a very good swing. The swing bhaneko towards the off. Great. Towards the leg side, with the playing the sweep, playing from the mid wicket ma slog sweep or whatever, kunai pani shot khelna ko lagi you have to make sure that your stable base hos. Bat ra ball ko connection chai ekdam important cha power hitting ma. Normally hamile yadi kunai bhanum na TV herda khere match herda khere kunai batsman le lamo chhakka hanyo or some powerful shot kasari hanyo bhandari tyo ball ra bat ko contact point jun bhanchau त्यो चाहिँ जहिले पनि बडीभन्दा अगाडि नै हुनुपर्छ. फर इक्जाम्पल, इफ आइ एम ट्राइङ टु प्ले अ पुल सर्ट खेल्दाखेरि मलाई लामो छक्का हान्नु छ या म स्लग स्विप गरेर म छक्का हान्न खोज्दैछु भने त्यो बल र ब्याटको कनेक्सन जबसम्म अगाडि हुँदैन तबसम्म चाहिँ त्यो पावर जुन हुन्छ नि एक्सटेन्सन अफ द ह्यान्ड्स, यु क्यान बी इन ए स्टान्स, सर्ट खेल्दा हात अलिकति क्र्याम्प भयो भने चाहिँ यु नट गेटिङ पावर इन टु यर सर्ट. So make sure, stable head, stable base, good stance, and then you're watching the ball and swinging at it. As young batters, it's very important that sano umer dekhi nai power hitting ko basics ke ho ta bhanne kura chai ekdam dhyan dinu parcha. So as a batter, everybody wants to hit thulthulo chhakka, haina kina bhandari because game e testo bhaisakyo aile. 80 meters, 102 meters, 105 meters, but the 105 meter ko chhakka hannulai ke garnu parcha ta bhanne kura ma as a batsman see hamile barambar gardaeko kura ho ki tyo stance base ekdam important cha. Tara if you really want to play a powerful shot, tyo ball ra bat ko jun connection cha ni tyo chai jaile pani hat extend garda khere hunu parcha. Yesari chhakka hanna garo cha, yesari chhakka hanna garo cha, you have to make sure that your extension hose. I'll get the pressure. Can you go slightly behind? Yes. So as a batsman, if you're here, if I have to hit a six, I have to make sure my full swing hose. Full swing hose. Full swing hose. Now, a bit of power hitting, which is extension of the hand. Just about a sano demonstration, I'd like to show you guys. This ball full toss, eh? Your length. Huh? So, मेरो हातेर त अलिकति हुन्छ नि टाइट छ हुन्छ नि त्यसले गर्दा क्राम्प जस्तो फिल भयो. वन्स अगेन अगेन अझ पनि टाइट छ हुन्छ नि अलिकति. क्यान यु गो स्लाइटली ब्याक? यस, थ्याङ्क यू. नाउ अब मलाई पावरफुल सर्ट हान्नको लागि इट्स मेक स्योर द्याट तर हुन्छ नि. सो नाउ यो बल र ब्याटको कनेक्सन र हातको एक्सटेन्सनले के हुन्छ अर अफ द सडन यु गेट पावर एट इट. अनि यो हातको एक्सटेन्सनहरू जुन छ नि जहिले पनि ध्यान दिनु अफ साइडतिर. So it's extended power. We have a young batter here who is going to show his power skills. Okay, I'm going to ask the powerful shot. So make sure that the hand ko extension, the ball and the bat ko jun meeting points, just feel free, mazale, confident batter, watch the ball. The fielder is going to feed the ball and try and extend your hand, the powerful shot. Ko lagi. So go ahead, in stance, just a second. Okay, now, that was a good shot. Very good shot. Nice base, nice balance, and full extension of the hands, too. Boom, came out very nicely. Nice, good base, take your time. Okay, thank you. Now, see, we saw that. That Uramra position, Matthew. Head steady, and extension of the hands was very good. So one side of power hitting. Obviously, cricket ma ke huncha bhane. Yo ta aile hamle mid wicket tera pull matra garyo ni ta. Bhaneko power hitting bhaneko sabai thau ma hannu paryo ni ta. Whether it's you're hitting towards the offside, hitting over covers, whether you're hitting something straight towards mid wicket, square leg, pull, cut, whatever. Sabai ma power chahinchha ni. Tyle garda khari, the power ko lagi chahi, make sure that even when you're trying to cut the ball, to cut garda khari pani, the hands have to come very fast. Ball lagati face hunu sa, that bat speed also becomes very, very important. Because you were basic to start with this. So, that base, steady head, watching the ball, ani, try and meet the ball, thakka, full extension. That way you get power. Two balls, two sixes. Thank you. Another very important point of power hitting is the fast hands, ball khel lagi. Because the faster the hands are, the more power you generate. Obviously, full extension of the hand, stable head, ekdam important sa power hitting ko lagi. But sometimes when the ball comes quickly at you, fast eye hand coordination, so that is where you have to understand that cricket, like when you look at from so many different sides, again, because we're just doing a demonstration ki esari hanne esari, but as a batsman hamle thane hudaina da kun bela baller le kun length falcha bhanera, but it's about getting ready, to reactive, not like ready. So that's why, as a batter, the power hitting, if you want to play shots, cut or especially, your hands have to be very fast. So as a batter, to fast hands projection, very important. The fast hands projection, again, kun bela possible, sir. Stable base, sir. Jaha dherai khutta halyo, khutta halne saath, togo pani halyuncha. Togo halye pasi, then length just garna gaaro huncha. So as you're in your stance, you watch the ball, and if it's a spinner or somebody who's bowling outside the off stump, to cut khela powerful hand lagai pani, powerful hand eye coordination is part of your game. So you stay there, watch the ball, stable base, fast hands, ball ma, fast hands, ball ma, fast hands. The fast hands maybe sometimes the ball tala sa huncha, full extension ma huncha, but we try and watch the ball and play to its merit. Right? Thank you. Please subscribe and follow Pulsar Nepal and the CEC Nepal YouTube handle and win exciting prizes. And of course, please comment below on the favorite part of the video and win exciting gift hampers.